Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
report filed by Jacob Temple, the engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost? Would you hear that? Shepard, go!
Refueling sequence activated. Additional fuel required for engine restart.
Thank you.
fast, Isaac. He just said it's looking damn close out there.
Clearance confirmed. Sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Entering zero gravity. Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engine.
Yeah.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.